Hello everybody and welcome to our Music Theatre Workshop concert, our showcase for all the hard work all our students have been doing this evening. We've had Jodie Nolan here, who's a West End star in her own right, singing Mamma Mia. She's been in Chicago, Les Mis, and she's been working all day with our wonderful music theatre students who are going to be taking their exams this term. So we have our first student, which is Matilda, who's going to be singing Adelaide's Lament.
I will be performing Choir from Matilda, music by Tim Minchin.
Thank you. I'll be performing Slipping Through My Fingers.
Sleep in her eyes, her remains. I'm Bella, and I'm going to be singing Heart of Stone from Six the Musical.
Changes a restless tide, untamable. You came my way, and I knew a storm had come to. You'd lift me high. Took your hand, promised I'd withstand any blaze you blew my way. 'Cause something inside it solidified. I knew I'd always stay. You can build me up, you can tear me down, you can try, but I'm unbreakable. You can do your fire's burnt, the wind has
I'm Ottilie, and I'm singing The Winner Takes It All from Mamma Mia.
And I'm going to perform Cry Me a River with words and music by Arthur Hamilton.
Now you My name is Hugh Norbury, and I'm going to be performing Empty Chairs and Empty Tables from Les Mis.
There's grief that can't be spoken. There's pain goes on and on. Talks of revolution. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here he spoke of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. They spoke about tomorrow. Tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing. I can hear. My friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will meet no more.
My name is Zoe, and I will be performing A Guy That I'd Kinda Be Into from Be More Chill. Thank you. Hi, I'm Maisie. I'm going to be singing Nothing Stops an Aberdeen from the musical Ghost.
Thank you very much, everybody. That's everyone for today. What a day we've had. Thank you again, Jodie. You are allowed to come down and speak to us.
And speak to us.
No, absolutely not.
I just wanted to say how proud of all of you I am. It's such a short space of time to meet a complete stranger, work with a complete stranger, take direction from a complete stranger. And you've all really stepped up and done something today, and you should be really, really proud of yourselves. And as I was saying to some of you before, any performance opportunity is a great experience. If you're riddled with nerves, if you've never sung in front of an audience before, being able to push past that, being able to push through that and overcome something means you are more experienced this time than you were the last time, and you'll be more experienced the next time. So take these opportunities as often as you can. You know, and everybody came with varying degrees of knowledge and experience today, and you've all taken direction really, really well, and you should be really, really proud of yourselves. I hope that I've been able to give you something to carry forwards with, and I'm just really proud of you. Well done. Congratulations. Thanks for having me.